ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗប្រចាំថ្ងៃសូមចុច Subscribe ហើយចុចលើសញ្ញារូបបណ្ដឹងសូមអរគុណ។លោកនេះមិនស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកជាទីគោរពរាប់អានថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃពុធ700ខែមីនាឆ្នាំរកានុប្រសាពុទ្ធសករាជ2561ត្រូវនៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែកុម្ភៈគ្រិស្តសករាជ2018លោកលីនីនៅសាស្ត្រជាទីមេត្រីក្នុងការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំថ្ងៃនេះលោកលីនីនឹងបានស្ដាប់ភីបន្តនៃសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកហងចក្រាបារមីស្ដីពីចំនួនពីសម្ដីតាម Facebook រវាងព្រះសង្ឃនិងលោក James Sock និងលោកម៉ាក់ហ៊ឿនតាមដាននីតិសិភ័យខ្មែរនោណាជីគិតកោនិពន្ធដោយលោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យហ៊ុនស៊ីថានអានជូនស្ដាប់ដោយលោកសានសវិតតមកមាននីតិចំណេះដឹងទូទៅរៀបរៀងដោយអ្នកស្រីស៊ីនកិត្យាដែលអ្នកស្រីនឹងលើកយកអត្ថបទជីវប្រវត្តិរបស់អ្នកស្រីរស់សេរីសុធាមកអានជូនស្ដាប់តមកមាននីតិតន្ត្រីប្រចាំថ្ងៃបន្តមកមានឯកសាររៀបរៀងដោយលោកសាំសេកូម៉ាបកក្រាតអំពីឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មរបស់សម្ដេចសៀននុដែលនៅពីក្រោយសោកនាដកម្មខ្មែរតាមមកទៀតមាននីតិវប្បធម៌ខ្មែររៀបរៀងដោយលោកមីសុភីពីប្រទេសបារាំងរួចហើយបញ្ចប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយថ្ងៃនេះដោយនីតិពាណិភិនូរៀបរៀងដោយលោកសានសវិតបាទជាបឋមនេះសូមអញ្ជើញលោករនាងស្ដាប់ពីបន្តនៅសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកហងចក្រាបារមីស្ដីពីចំនួនពីសម្ដីតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook រវាងព្រះសង្ឃនិងលោក James Sock និងលោកម៉ាក់ហ៊ឿនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបាទសូមជើញស្ដាប់ដោយមេត្រីភាពបាទ
យើងដឹងតបថាហ៊ុនសែននឹងវាក្បត់ទៀតហ៊ុនសែននឹងវាលក់សក្តីឲ្យយើងហ៊ុនសែននឹងជាអាចោលយើងហ៊ុនសែននឹងជាក្រុមយើងយើងដឹងតបគ្នាណាតមកដល់ Fight the Rule ណាហើយអូជាចឹងទៅជាចោលគ្នាមួយទីគុំថាអាចោលដល់រិនអាក្បត់ទៀតអាមួយអាក្បត់ទៀតគេគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកយើងនិយាយទៅរឿងតាមតែជាហើយហ៊ុនសែនអឺតាមរឿងនេះគាត់ប្រកែខាងមាត់ប្រឡូតបាទគាត់អត់ទុកគ្នាទេគាត់នៅតែចោតគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកចឹងគេដល់ហូតថាដល់ហូតដាក់ដល់ហូតហើយដល់ថ្ងៃណាមួយដល់ថ្ងៃប្រហែលថ្ងៃនេះថាអីឈប់ស្គួតទៅហ៊ុនសែនអើយណាអានឹងទីខាងមួយទៀតទៅតែរាប់លេខនេះខ្ញុំមិនអាចរៀបរាប់អស់ទេរាប់លេខគាត់នៅសំដងទីគេដល់ហ៊ុនសែនហ្នឹងបាទអញ្ចឹងការដែលយើងរកដំណោះដោះស្រាយនោះវាអត់មានអត់ព័រអ្នកស្នៃអាចទៀតអ្នកយោបាយស្មារតីយើងអត់មានរកដំណោះដោះស្រាយគ្នានិយាយគ្នារកមធ្យោបាយអីកំហុសជឿគ្នាកំហុសលៀបព័រគ្នាវាអត់មានឃើញតែលៀបព័រលៀបពេញខាងនោះលៀបព័រក៏ហមិនលៀបព័រលឿនឯនេះលៀបព័រគ្រូនៅលៀបព័របៃតងលៀបចុះលៀបឡើងលៀបចុះលៀបឡើងអត់មានអីទេហើយជាដំណាច់ទៅជូនោះគាត់គឺតែឡើងទៅលើវិជ្ជាកន្លែងណាក៏ដោយដល់ទៅខាងអានេះកម្មកកម្មការនេះក៏ដោយទៅខាងជ័យសញ្ញាបត្រកូនសិស្សកូនចៅក៏ដោយគឺថាអត់មានឡើងទៅអីទេយកតែញួរយកតែពីគូទៅដំពុកពុកពុកពុកអត់មាននិយាយពីរឿងការជឿនលឿនការអប់រំខ្មែរអប់រំយុវជនខ្មែរយុវតីខ្មែរឲ្យបានចេះដឹងពីមុខអីអត់ទេអានេះឡើងទៅយកតែពីគូនេះញួរទៅដំពុកពុកដាក់គ្នាចឹងអញ្ចឹងរឿងមួយគឺថាអ្វីដែលឲ្យសក្កណៈបាច់ចិត្តគ្នាវាស្ថិតគ្នាហើយវាស្ថិតទៅមកអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមនោមទៅអមអ្នកដែលទីនេះធូបមានតែប្រកាន់ផ្ដោតឬចោលប្រកាន់គ្នាទេគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកនឹងវាទេទៅហ្នឹងវាអត់បានស្ទះទេពីព្រោះមិនចាញ់ពីកាន់អំណាចអំឡាយទីនឹងគឺធំណាស់យើងប្រជាជនយើងត្រូវយកផ្លូវនេះយកផ្លូវនេះទៅជាលោកទេគឺថាប្រទេសជាតិយើងខ្មែរទេណាតែជាអ្នកស្នាអាជាតិហើយជាអ្នកស្រឡាញ់ជាតិទេណាអត់ទេមានតែអ្នកគ្រូគ្នាបកាយគ្នានិយាយគ្នាក្នុងសង្គម Facebook ជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមជំនុំពោខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាខាងជំនុំពោថាខាងសង្គម Facebook ក៏ដោយខាងអនឡាញក៏ដោយខាងអីក៏ដោយគេថាសូមមេត្តាយើងធ្វើម៉េចគប់ជេរគ្នាគប់បន្ទោសគ្នា คุณยังตั้งเอาอย่างนั้นเป็นปฏิทินให้ตัววิญญาณจะฟังเขายุ่นเราเวียนมันทางไม้ยุ่นนุ่งสีไม้เราเวียนเวียนจะเอาเลยนะในประเทศนี้ตกไปเลยไม้เรื่องมาเขาไม้ไม้เรื่องอะไรไม้เรื่องกระยำไม้เรื่องคำไม้เรื่องกระยำเอาทางเลยเยอะมากยิ่งเป็นประมาณนั้นยิ่งเป็นจิตเราตัดเงินมันเราเลี้ยงแล้วก็ใจเราอย่างนั้นมันใจเรายุ่นเลยให้ตบมือเอาจอกดักเสียเชิญไปอันนั้นมันแช่ใจนะมันจะเอาอยู่เนี่ยซึ่งยังเกิดปัญหาต่อความนี้ครับยังรอต้องการทำใจสูตรลุกสูตรยืนแต่ชาติยังรอไอ้สิ่งที่ไอ้ยังรอจำนั้นยืนขายังรออะไรยังหายังทุกข์เยอะขึ้นเนี่ยยังทุกข์ราคาก็ตกขึ้นเนี่ยยังทุกข์ยาวขึ้นเนี่ยตั้งยังรออะไรทำใจทำไปเอาติดยึดไปติดยึดการนั่งวินที่ห้องดูที่ทำไรเนี่ยทำไรสิเนี่ยว่าบังคับชาวนาบังโกรธยังแต่ยืนเงินแต่ยืนก็ต้องที่จะไม่ปฏิบัติหายเงินเงินประกาศที่ประกาศหายการสังคมเจ้าหน้าสังคมเนี่ยยืนหนึ่งเท้าแต่หมกอะไรเยอะเกินเท่าเดียวมันเจ้าจะเอาเงินเจ้าจะเอาที่ประกาศหายยืนยืนตกออกกาเอาเงินตอนแรกที่จะช่วยกันยืนจำเมื่อตะวันนี้เอาเงินช่วยสิเดียยืนช่วยเนี่ยมันยืนช่วยนักเตือนกับเอาจำเอาที่เนี่ยบอกโทษที่กับเอาจำเอาที่นั่งเจ้าเจ้าสมัยจำเรื่องที่นั่งเจ้าเจ๊เจ้าซึ่งวิจารณ์การจะพนันคลายเลยวิจารณ์เรานั่งสมัครนี้นั่งเจ้าจำเรื่องที่จะกบฏเสียพูดกับกบฏเสียให้เจ้าทางคนทางคนใจกบฏเสียแนะนำนั่งเอาใจกบฏเสียตอนแรกที่ก็เคยดังแหละเด็กกบฏเสียแม่นั่งวิลกไปลอยไอ้เด็กอ่านหนังสือจะนั่งสมัครนี้อ่านจังจังห้องสบายเรื่องรักลึกใจมุ่ยแต่มุ่ยเยี่ยเจ้าเอาไปเสียพอหลายยืนที่สลายที่ตัวแทนยืนรอนั่งบินแต่ยืนรอนั่งบินสลับหอนั่งตรงเหยียดหอนั่งห่างซ้ายยืนเลี้ยงนั่งยืนเลี้ยงคุณจะมีรออะไรนั่งบ่ทำไปเอาทำไมยืนโจ๊กเย็บไปหน่อยหันเจ็ดเจ็ดนั่งเจ็ดเตียงเจ็ดเจ็ดเจ็ดเจ็ดตัวทำไมยืนเจ็ดเตียงเนี่ยโยบายเจ็ดเตียงเนี่ยประมาณเจ็ดเราแต่ก็เป็นเรื่องว่าช่วยยืนอะไรเป็นเรื่องอะไรเขานั่งจะขนาดยืนเจ็ดเจ็ดจะขังนะนี่คุณต้องจิ้มเลี้ยงไปลูกตามนะสิเจ๊เจ๊จะทำเจ้าเจ๊จะทำลูกกำลังสิคนการเจ๊กำลังสิกำลังสิทำไงไม่ก็ทำเหมือนกันคือยังเชื่อแต่ทำมันลึกตักย้ำก็ทำไงเต็มต้นนะสุดเจ๊กันนะกดหัวหางกันตายก็รอพอรออาเราก็ไล่ไม่เอานะคือไม่ตามมาที่หยิบเรื่องมวยตามมาที่หยิบเจี๊ยบแม่งเจี๊ยบมวยแต่ช่วยเอาเจี๊ยบประหลาดยังมีตาจึงเลือดเชื่อตกเจ็ดเลยยังจะออกนี่จังงั้นยังส้มเอาว่อจะออกนี่อะไรโลกจับมะเฮิร์นจับเจนส์ก็เจนส์ก็จะจึงไว้เจนโลกเรื่องนี้นะไอ้ที่ตัวที่มีไอ้ที่มีก็พี่น้องอะไรนะเรื่องเรื่องตัวเจ็ดโลกเจ็ดจำแต่ไว้จำแต่ไว้เอาอย่างนั้นเจนโลกไว้แล้วเจนโลกไว้มาจะสักเนี่ยเจ้าเนี่ยมันเจ้าทายายองมันตายเนี่ยเจ้าทายองดวนมามันเจ้าทายองดวนเนี่ยคือเจ้าทาเราตรอกองมันตายเนี่ยเช่นการเจ้าเนี่ยจะเป็นจะมองคือส้มเลือดใสสมมงคลสักแสนตาข้างใต้หยมข้างใต้ตรองข้างใต้บอกโอนไปเจ็บปวดตูแดงสีพวกลูกข้างใต้จับออกเนี่ยทุเรียนเนี่ยน่าจะทุเรียนยิ่งเกิดเมื่อไหร่ถ้าตายจะรอดมนอกทักทายทานเนี่ยอะไรผมเรียนรอดทักทายอย่างไรช่วยเนี่ยช่วยเนี่ยนาบุญอะไรช่วยคือไอ้ที่มุ่ยที่ยังส้มยังจะจำหรอส้มต้องจะเลยจำอะไรสิพลังคนสายนักเลไอซีซีส้มพลังคนสายนักเลกระตุ้นก็ประกาศมาได้ที่ที่ส้มมาคนมาจำอะไรที่มันเป็นเลยไปที่ตัวเนี่ยพลังเยอะยอดมีกำลังยอดกำลังเอ้ยที่ต้องเป็นมิตรมาเป็นอาชีพนะลูกค้าไปมีรถไฟมานำมวยมาดังเจ้านายประตูเจ้าบ้านแต่เราอยู่กันเมื่อไหร่ก็มาที่เนี่ยก็อาชีพรถไฟการต้องมวยกับมาเนี่ยยินทานยังผมแจ้งยังผมพูดคือที่แต่ความพลังคนใจผมยังตลอดนี่ยังกันว่าอาชีพซึ่งเตือนแจ้งแต่ทำแบบที่พลังเนี่ยอะไรพลังอะไรจะพลังพลังนะจะมาพลังก็ต้องกระสีก็ชาแต่มอดก็ชาแต่มอดก็ได้แต่ไม่เอาเนี่ยกระดาษน้ำไปทำใจบอกอันนี้เชื่อมันแมนเลิกกุนกบาลจะร้อนเนี่ยตอนใจยิงมือเคยเนี่ยกบาลจะร้อนบางแต่ดอกตัวกบาลโตเหมือนฟางโตเค ยมบางเคยติดรูปคามราที่หมอท้อยังไม่เคยเคยทำวันนั้นมันตายแล้วก็ต้องกลายหน่อยแล้วก็การยาไรนะกระทรวงมันต้องอันตรายที่นั่นกระทรวงมันต้องการเงินการเงินไอซีซีนั่นได้ออกกำลังกายอันตรายที่นั่นที่สร้างแต่ต่อไปไอซีเอ็มซีนี่มันจะหมดกันนะฮะแล้วเราเรียกรุ่นกว่าเอาไปนั่งทำรองเลยต้องออกการเงินเอาเงินแทนนะพี่ต้องออกการเอาเงินแทนสมบุกเทียบที่ต้องยืนสมบุกเทียบกับการกระทำเทียบยืนเป็นเจ้าไอยุ่นปัญจบยุ่นคือจิ้นในลูมัดจากประเทศโลกไทยยุ่นคือจำปายุ่นคือกำปีเขาคือจะช่วยแต่เรื่องกับมุ้ยใช่ไหมเรื่องที่มุ้ยคือเป็นจุ่นอาปกุ้มเป็นนายคนยุ่นก็เป็นจุ่นเราแต่มองนะเป็นจุ่นต่อผมเป็นเซนจุ่นมองที่อยู่กับบทพูดคนจันทร์ตรงเนี่ยแรงเสียกับไหนนึงเขามีตัวยุ่นไหนเขาจะเนี่ยแรงเสียทางและที่เจตสายทางต้องและที่ทางวันสายนะอันนั้นก็มีคนอยู่นะที่ว่าที่พูดหากคนอยู่ลงในเรื่องการจะตกบ่ายนั้นต้องเช่นบุญประตูทำงานนี่เป็นมาเลยตามตกบ่ายจะนำไอ้หลักบุญหนึ่งโมเป็นงาโมยี่มันจะไปฟ้องสักร้อยไปคมบาดอะไรคมไม่จะจะตาเจ้าเวรบอกมาเวรจ่าที่สุดก็รักษาที่สุดก็กลางที่เจ้าท่านก็เวรเนี้ยโจมกันเราจะนับประกอบเนี้ยเนี้ยโจมกันจะนับประกอบเนี้ยเจ้าท่านเรื่องลูกก็มีคนดูให้ได้เรียนนะยินให้เนี่ยแต่นามีคนดูจานในกระนองจานของกุศลนั่งในกระนองของกุศลยินให้เนี่ยคนนั่งหายแต่ทุกอันเนี่ยปัญหาเนี่ยปัญหาว่าให้ไปในโยมในตาขันใจอย่าไปตกโยมขันใจอย่าไปตกว่าเทียมสมบัญจบเริ่มจะนั่งไงคือเทียมมังสระบารมีว่าสมในตาขันใจอย่าไปตกสมเอาเนี่ยนักร้องใครสักนะมาเทสก็ที่พระราชาบอกเมตตาขันใจนี่ติดเสพสบักยมเป็นคลายในไงเนี่ยมาส่งเอาคนตรง
บาจะเรียบสู้อรุณเนียงเมนสตาบิชุขมาปีพุกโลกยติกรุปรับอ่านยมสมบันต่ออ่านเสพเรื่องนานาจิเคตกรบอลุสัสตราจาหินสีฐานโดยต่อเติบะเจียงตับชนำดาวปีพุกโลกเจปิไซสหรัฐอเมริกบานเทอร์สมเปียสเซตเกจหนึ่งตู้จิมวยเวียดนามตากรมประเทศอนุเมียนกาขาดบ้องกิจจลุยออกประมาณเก้าดอลลาร์ตากีบานประหยัดเอาไว้ต่อตัวที่ขนมกาบันต่อเทอร์สมเปียสเลือเวียดนามนี้ตาประเทศขมายเมียนประหยัดปนนาเต้าขนมกาปะเป้าสาธิกในกรมประเทศอ้อทางนู้เมดังนำยวนบันเมื่อเคยกระลานี้ตั้งปีดมบงตีมามาแล้วแต่บ่ายเมาเมดังนำขมายเน่าแต่เมียนกำหนดได้ดูเลืออันระชีดมารอยพี่รอยดาวเล่นกิดช่วยคนไอซ่าแต่มาดองเกย์กิตแต่ปิดเฟืออย่างหน้ากระซาบอมนาจอ่อยบานนี่ให้เจียจุ่มหน่อยซาวิระบำเมดังนำขมายแต่คล้ายแต่เจียบำร้าวนโยบายขมังเจียดขมายแต่วิ่งสมได้เสียนุมันอาจบ่าวบางเจ้าปู่ขมายกระหอมสหลายโปรตรองยลเคยท่าเมียนแต่โยธีขมายกระหอมเต้เตอร์เมียนรัตพีบอาจวิ่งกำจัดกองตับยวนเฉลียนเปลี่ยนเจงปิศกขมายบานไอบอลขมายกระหอมหุ่นแสนเฮงสมรินวิ่งเนื้อแต่ตะกากองตบยุ่นเอาตั้งนกนงสกขมายได้ได้ดับใบกาปีระบอบอายองนี่ไอรอนเนลดาวโปรมเอายุ่นโปรโมทยกโพกสมบัติขมายเซลเทรเชอร์ทบงเริ่มไงตัวชี้คำปะดิสายถามมินบำรายุ่นก็ดาวตากากับสำหรับรองกิลประจีเรียขมายเชียงใบเลียนเนื้อนู้ตาบอนปอลโปดบานทเวกาเอาโนนาตัวจะคำปฏิเสธามินบำรายุนก็ได้แต่การอนุญาตเอากองตับยุนหมอกตั้งเนื้อได้ได้ขมายการช่วยพัดอังกอร์ช่วยดักดำสตราวุฒต่อเอากองตับเวียดกองเวียดนามขังจึงการช่วยจุนจุนตับยุนได้เจาะกระเป๋าเนื้อภายกับปองเศร้าต่อด่าเนื้อจีดานขมายยุนตานิรื้อจะการช่วยบัญชีสงครามเนื้อกัมพูชีดับไปกัมพูชีก็สันติภาพในสมัยสมเด็จสีฮานุนูตัวจะคำปฏิเสธถ้ามินกันเจยุนมินอายองยุนก็ได้แต่การเจ้าหัตทะเลขาเอาตับยุนเนื้อเลือดตึกใดขมายมาเผยพรำชนำเจ้าหัตทะเลขาหรือสันติสัญญากัดบันทอยปรุมแดนดอลใดตัวยุนตั้งปีปรุมร่วมใบประเทศดอลมัดสมด การทือตามในกรุ๊ปมัตชูบายระบายุนดับใบปุ่นเยเปิลกับอาเมียนสันเตเพียบในกัมพูชีตาออตังนี่มันเมนจีอัมเปอร์ระบาดสัตว์สามวลเรียกเฮงสำเร็จหุ่นแซนกับปงบ่มรายยุนจีอายองยุนเตเรือไว้ตัวเชื่อคำใส่บ่มโปงถ่าสอปอาเจ้ายุนเชียนเปลี่ยนอย่างน่ากระดอยแต่การคอมประกับประจักษ์นี่เองในขนมเพราะแต่ลุยกะอำนาจนู้ตาปุ่งกรมขมายสไรดาธาสระลังสไรเพียบนุ่งกำปงแต่ทวีกาบำราโนนาโนนาจุ่มเน่งขมายจุ่มเน่งหรือกยุนจุ่มเน่งน้องสังเกตมินดูเจนจังใบเลิศประเทศได้โจรุ่มน้องสังเกตนี้ขมียนจุ่มเน่งบันไตซะไอเวียดนามวิ่งจุ่มเน่งกับกระดองจังใบเลิศยกบานเตียงประเทศลาวบานเตียงประเทศขมายแทนตีดกาอากาซอลมวยเตี้ยคือขมายขมียนไม่ดักน้ำแต่กิดชีดกิดริซะเมียนแต่เมฆดาวอำนาจประกาศประวัติรูปบรรทายมคลาคลามวยปอลปอดชัวเป็ดคือสลดสอการนัดไงตีดับประบุนออสเพียมาปันประบุนโรยมาเพย์ประบายนาสังกัดกระแปงเวงแคดกำปองทมเจโกนกัดเจนปกมาได้จีเนสไรเมียนทนเทียนบังกู้บันบัวเจียประซองครองพุทธศาสนาอริยะเปลประมุ่ยวาสากรอยม้าวเรียนนาสลาได้เนากิโลเลยประมุ่ยพนมปิ้งขนมชนะมาปันประบุนโรยสายสะประบุนบานอาหารุปกรณ์ตัวเรียนนาสกบารังขางวิศวกรกิสณีเนาประเทศบารังสลดสอบันเทือกาเตะตรงจมวยเจรนายุนคอมมิวนิสต์ขนมกรองปารีตั้งปีชนะมาปันประบุนโรยสายสะประบุนหากเชื่อสมาชิกขนมปะคอมมิวนิสต์อินดูเจนได้เมียนโฮจิมินห์จะไม่ดังนั้นได้รับวอลตันชโลทริสเดย์คอมมิวนิสต์แต่ตรงจ่อลายจะมวยพวกคอมมิวนิสต์อินดูเจนสลดซอเรียนเลงประลองเทเลประลองเทเลจีจานดองนักสกบรังสลดซอบันแต่ตรงจะมวยกันยาคิวปนนารีเจนิเซตนารีขมาแต่เมเนะได้เจ็บสัญญาบัตรมาชุมศึกษาเพียรที่ปีคือบาดดุบขายธนูมาเปิ้ลประบุนรอยหาสปีสลดซอบันทัวดำนาตามกับปัลตลับหมอกสกมายวิ่งนอเปิลดาสังเกียมอินดูเจนเลือที่มุยจิตนึงรอลลดต่อหายนอขายกมเพะมาเปิ้ลประบุนรอยหาสบายดอยเตาจูร่วมของมูลฐานขมายเยมิงนอกมปองปราคัดกมโปดนอตีนูหายดาจวนนี่บันเกรบจุนจั่วโยบานนอปีสาวทางสังเกียมบาบาวตับเปรย์นึงในนโยบายดังนำปฏิวัตินี่ตีปัวยุนเยมิงกล่าวสั้นๆเช่นเอวสลดซอถวยจิครูบังเรียนไอเกจวนค้างประวัติภูมิวิเชียนาวิเชียไลไอเกจวนจำรานวิเชียกัมพูชาบดขังกล่าวเปเจนดับบันเมเพลิงบังเก่งกองสลดซอเจงตะเปรย์ดับใบก่อสร้างมูลฐานปฏิวัตินาวีจนบัดขมายขนชนามาปันประบุนร้อยหกสิบปีบังไซบังการสลดซอมาเนะชมวลดสเรื่อนเราล้วงซีสวัสดิ์มณีวังเจียจิตาคางเมตดาบอสมได้เสียนุยกเทวจิตนำจนปอลปอลนี่เมียนประปนที่มุ่ยชมคิวปนนารีกล่าวปีคิวปนนารีคลายจิตชกูดขนมชนามาปันประมูลโดยจัดสับประบายประหารดอยกงวะจมนองสนายห้ามโนสังเจตนาหรือเวียงประเดยประปนปอลปอลก็เมียนประปนทำไมมือตีปีเอียงสรีชมเป็ดคือกิมตรางกัดนอทไงตีมุ้ยแม่กระรามาเป็นประมูลร้อยสามสับนอภูมิสำดักนิกุมรวมขายเปรตระเพียงกัมพูชีกราบบ้านตัวเรียนนอประเทศบรังขังพนัยเป็นนิจกรรมกลายเมาเรียนขังพนัยนโยบายวิ่งเจียประเทศนิสัตขมายนอสกบรังวิลตระรับเมาพนมปิงวิ่งนอชนะมาเป็นประมูลร้อยหาสับประปีหายเทวเจียศาสตราจารโฮดอชนะมาเป็นประมูลร้อยหกสิบใบกรมรัฐวิเชียธนาปริญญาบัตรลิซองเซียเมียนประปนชมวคิวทีริตเราจะพูดเนี่ยครูคิวปนนารีหรือเยสกอลได้เชียประปนที่มุ้ยระบบปลปดใบคิวสมพรการนัดไงที่มาเพย์ประปีกากระดามาปันประบุนโรยสามสมุยนะครับสวายเรียงจะโกนจางว้างสลาดมบงกลายเมาบันไดคลายจิตใจใหม่ๆโรคซีโลบันลายบ้านตะตัวอาหารุปกรณ์ตัวเรียนนสกบรังขังพนักเปลี่ยนนิจกรรมขนมชนะมาปันประมูลร้อยหาสบูนโดยซาเมียนเตะตินขนมเรื่องนโยบายกลายเมาส์กระตือรัฐบาลพัฒนาอาหารรูปกรณ์ฮิวสัมพอนจีเลขาธิการในสมาคมนิสิตขมายนสรกบรังบานเซเซนิคายประบัติธนาบัณฑิตชมว่า Cambodia's Economy and Industrial Development ขนมชนะมาปันประมูลร้อยหาสบูน នៅស្រុកខ្មែរធ្វើជានាយកសាព័ត៌មានអ្នកសង្កេតការលុបសេវ៉ាទ័រក្រោយមកជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មជំនួសដោយលោកនិនណារំកុងសៃសាច់គោនិងចុងក្រោយបំផុតជាប់ជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រមណ្ឌលស្រុកព្រៃឈូខេត្តកំពង់ចាម4នួនជាជាឈ្មោះខ្លែងសម័យបដិវត្តឈ្មោះពិតដែលឪពុកម្ដាយដាក់ឲ្យនោះគឺឡៅបេងកូនកើតនៅភូមិវត្តគោឃុំវត្តគោស្រុកសង្កែខេត្តបាត់ដំបងកើតក្នុងខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ1927គិតជាឆ្នាំចន្ទគតិគឺឆ្នាំខាលត្រូវនឹងពេលអ្នកស្រែកំពុងដកស្ទូងស្រូវឪពុកឈ្មោះឡៅលីវជាកូនកាត់ចិនម្ដាយឈ្មោះដោះពីងត្រូវជាកូនលោកតាដោះដែងឡៅបេងកូននេះត្រូវជាបងជីទួតមួយលោកសាក់សិទ្ធសខនព្រោះជីដូនអ្នកទាំងពីរជាបងប្អូនបង្កើតនឹងគ្នាហើយជីដូនប្រពន្ធរបស់ស្មេយេវ៉ានត្រូវជាប្អូនជីដូនមួយនិងជីដូននួនជានិងលោកសាក់សិទ្ធសខនឡៅបេងកូនមានបងប្អូន6នាក់គឺ1ឡៅរឿតស្រីខ្វិនពីការជើងទាំងពីរ2ឡៅបេងកូនប្រុស3ឡៅហិចស្រី4ហ៊ូពូនស្រីត្រូវជាភរិយាលោកវរៈសេនីយ៍ឯកគឹមសាន5ឡៅពេនវៃប្រុសធ្វើកុយ6ឡៅគីវនីស្រីជាភរិយាលោកកោះពីងជារតនាគានិងត្រូវជាប្អូនលោកវរៈសេនីយ៍ឯកកោះឈួនបើកវងក្រចកតាដោះដែងត្រូវជាក្មួយបង្កើតលោកស្រីអឹងប្រពន្ធកថាធនឃុំស្ដេចត្រាញ់ចុងក្រោយបង្អស់នៃខេត្តបាត់ដំបងត្រូវជាចៅដំណរទី5នៃត្រកូលជាវាបែនដែលសម្ដេចសៀនុតែមានបន្ទូលថាជាពូជពងក្បត់ជាតិតែគេទៅឡៅបេងកូនេះក៏ជាប់ជាញាតជីទួតជីលួតនឹងសៀនុដែរបើគិតតាមខ្សែម្ចាស់ក្សត្រីនរោត្តមរាជកនិថារស្មីសោភ័ណ្ឌដែលត្រូវជាចៅលោកសោភ័ណ្ឌពិសាលមានចេតិយនៅភ្នំក្រោមខេត្តសៀមរាបហើយលោកសោភ័ណ្ឌពិសាលត្រូវជាជីដូនមួយនឹងកថាធនឃុំអតីតស្រេចត្រាញ់បាត់ដំបងសូមអានបាត់ដំបងសម័យលោកម្ចាស់របស់លោកតូចឈួងពេតវងក្រចរឡៅបេងកូននេះត្រូវជាក្មួយភរិយាលោកស៊ីវហេងឯភរិយាលោកស៊ីវហេងឈ្មោះដោះអឹងត្រូវជាប្អូនស្រីពៅរបស់យាយពីងយាយពីងមានបងប្អូនសិតតែស្រីរួមទាំងខ្លួនកើតផងចំនួន5នាក់គឺ1ដោះពីងម្ដាយរបស់ឡៅបេងកូនឬនួនជា2ដោះពឿតជាភរិយាអ៊ំភូយឿងត្រូវជាបងបង្កើតម្ដាយក្មេករបស់ស្មេនាមភូជា3ដោះយ៉ាវស្វាមីនាមសួនសឹងជាម្ដាយរបស់លោកសួនកសេត4ដោះឈឿតមេម៉ាយ5ដោះអឹងជាភរិយាលោកស៊ីវហេងនៅផ្ទះមានឈ្មោះក្រៅមួយទៀតគេហៅឡៅបេងកូនថាទូចទូចឡៅបេងកូនហៅទូចនេះបានរៀនចប់សាលាបឋមសិក្សានៅបាត់ដំបងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1940ឡៅបេងកូនជាសិស្សនៅសាលាមជ្ឈមគ្រុបស្កូឡាសង់កម្មវិធីសិក្សាបារាំងហើយចូលរៀនមជ្ឈមសិក្សាថៃកាលថៃយកបាត់ដំបង1941ដល់46ហើយបានបង្កើតមជ្ឈមសិក្សាតាមកម្មវិធីសិក្សាថៃគឺអនុវិទ្យាល័យឡៅបេងកូនបានរៀនដល់ថ្នាក់ហើយជាភាសាថៃថាម.6បើប្រៀបមកប្រព័ន្ធសិក្សាបារាំងគឺខ្ទង់ថ្នាក់ទី2ទំនើប Class de Second Moderne ដល់រៀនពូកែគ្រូកាត់កម្រិតវិជាថ្នាក់មហាគេហៅថាមហាវិជិតស្រឡាញ់រាប់អានណាស់ហើយក៏ជំរុញឲ្យឡៅបេងកូននេះទៅបន្តវិជានៅឯក្រុងបាងកកទៀតនៅក្នុងរវាងឆ្នាំ1942មុននឹងទៅរៀនក្រុងបាងកកបានបួសប្រហែល3ខែដែរតាមទំនៀមខ្មែរដើម្បីសងគុណម៉ែឪអ្នកចិត្តដិតចាស់ទុំម្នាក់ឈ្មោះអាចារ្យជាបានជូនបេងកូនទៅបាងកកសំណាក់នៅវត្តឈ្មោះបេនចមៈបពិតប្រែថាវត្តព្រះ5ព្រះអង្គនៅបាងកកធំបាងកកយ៉ៃត្រាយខាងកើតទន្លេចៅព្រះយាលើកុដរបស់លោកគ្រូអាចារ្យអុកជាឆ្នាំ1945ឪពុក មីរបស់ឡៅបេងកូនឈ្មោះស៊ីវហេងបានចូលរួមចលនាខ្មែរអ៊ីស្រាជាមួយកៅតក់និងរស់នៅជាមួយគ្រួសារកៅតក់ផងតាមសេចក្តីឲ្យការរបស់អ្នកស្រីអ៊ីវយ៉ាងជាក្មួយបង្កើតកៅតក់ដែលបានស្គាល់មីងអឹងភរិយាលោកស៊ីវហេងនិងកូនប្រុសច្បងកើតឈ្មោះម៉ានិតកាលពីអាយុ12ឆ្នាំយ៉ាងច្បាស់ផងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1945បេងកូនដែលកែឈ្មោះជារុងលឺតបានរៀនចប់វិទ្យាល័យកម្រិតម.8ថ្នាក់ទីបញ្ចប់រួចបានប្រឡងចូលមហាវិទ្យាល័យធម្មសាស្ត្រគឺសាលាច្បាប់ខាងផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ច Economics បានចប់លេខ1ហើយថែមទាំងមានឈ្មោះទទួលអាហារូបករណ៍ទៅរៀននៅស្រុកបារាំងទៀតឡៅបេងកូនបានទទួលការផ្គត់ផ្គង់ពីគ្រួសារថៃមួយដែលប្រុងនឹងលើកកូនក្រមុំឲ្យទៀតផងកាលនៅបង្ករុងលឺតនេះបានធ្វើជាបុគ្គលិកធនាគារ Bank Teller 1នៅឆ្នាំ1947ឡៅលីវជាឪពុកក៏កើតរោគមូលចុះរាករហូតបាត់បង់ជីវិតឡៅបេងកូនក៏បានមកលេងផ្ទះដោយឪពុកស្លាប់ពេលវិលទៅបង្កវិញបានទិញហូលផាមួងទៅផ្ញើគូដណ្ដឹងជាកូនឪពុកម្ដាយចិញ្ចឹមនៅស្រុកថៃកាលឆ្នាំនោះស៊ីវហេងជាអ្នកជូនរុងលឺតទៅបង្កតាមសម្ដីម្ដាយនួនជានិយាយថាកាលទៅដល់អូជ្រៅក៏ត្រូវពួកកុយគិញចាប់យកអេវ៉ាន់ហូលផាមួងនោះអស់រលីងសុំវិញមិនបានធ្វើឲ្យរុងលឺតខឹងចង់គំនុំនឹងពួកកុយគិញទើបសុកចិត្តចូលរួមចលនាខ្មែរអ៊ីស្រាអែលតាមការបញ្ចុះបញ្ចូលរបស់មៀស៊ីវហេងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1957លេងវិលទៅបង្កពីត្រឹមនោះចូលជាមួយកៅតក់លាវកៅមូនីតែកាលនោះស៊ីវហេងមិនទាន់ល្បីនៅឡើយបើកវងក្រចកជីដូនរបស់ឡៅបេងកូនឈ្មោះយាយនួមភរិយាតាដោះដែងឯជីដូនលោកស័កសុទ្ធសខនឈ្មោះយាយយិនយាយនួមនិងយាយយិនជាបងប្អូនបង្កើតដែរភូពូនបានយកត្រកូលភូវិញព្រោះអ៊ំប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំភូយឿងដោយគ្មានកូនស្រីមានតែកូនប្រុសម្នាក់ភូយៀតក៏សុំយាយពីងមកធ្វើជាកូនតាំងពីតូចហើយពេលធ្វើសម្បត្តិកំណើតចូលរៀនក៏ដូរនាមត្រកូលពីឡៅពូនមកជាភូពូនវិញក្នុងសម័យអាណានិគមបារាំងក្នុងក្រុងបាត់ដំបងមានសាលាបឋមសិក្សាតែ3ប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺ1សាលាបឋមសិក្សាខាងត្បូងឬតេខេណសាលា Group Scolaire du Sud នៅទល់មុខវត្តកំផែងជិតផ្សារលើ2មជ្ឈមសាលា Group Scolaire du Centreក្នុងក្រុងបាត់ដំបងត្រើយខាងលិចស្ទឹងសង្កែនៅក្បាលស្ពានថ្មថ្មី3ឧត្តរសាលា Group Scolaire du Nord នៅតាមផ្លូវទៅដូនទាវជិតវត្តកដុលបើរុងលឺតទៅរៀនវិទ្យាល័យស៊ីសវត្តនៅភ្នំពេញក៏ត្រូវខាតព្រោះកម្មវិធីសិក្សាខុសគ្នាហើយកម្មវិធីបារាំងមានឆ្នាំសិក្សាច្រើនឆ្នាំជាងកម្មវិធីថៃដែលយកតាមប្រព័ន្ធសិក្សាអង់គ្លេសកាលនោះក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរទាំងមូលទើបតែមានអនុវិទ្យាល័យ Junior High កើតពីឆ្នាំ1936សិស្សខ្មែរអាចរៀនបានតែ4ឆ្នាំប្រឡងយកមធ្យមសិក្សាបាត់ Brevet បើចង់រៀនទៅទៀតត្រូវទៅរៀននៅព្រៃនគរឬហាណូយអាចារ្យអុកជាបានភាសព្រះអង្គជាមួយអាចារ្យខៀវជុំក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ឆ្នាំ1942ពេលបារាំងចាប់ផ្សឹកអាចារ្យហែមជាវហើយធ្វើឲ្យមានបាតុកម្មតវ៉ានៅស្ថានរេស៊ីដង់បារាំងនៅវត្តភ្នំសៀវភៅ How Pol Pot Came to Power សរសេរត្រង់ទំព័រ59ថាយាយម៉ាមួនសៀវភៅនោះថាត្រូវជាបងស្រីរបស់កៅតក់ទៅវិញតែក្រុមគ្រួសារកៅតក់បានឲ្យការថាត្រូវជាម្ដាយមីងទេជាម្ដាយមីងកៅតក់ជាអ្នកបញ្ចុះបញ្ចូលយករុងលឺតមិនមែន long raid ដោយសរសេរក្នុង How Pol Pot Came to Power នោះទេឲ្យចូលបម្រើខ្មែរអ៊ីស្រាអែលទៅវិញនៅទីនោះរុងលឺតធ្វើជាគណៈសេដ្ឋកិច្ចពេលក្រុមកៅតក់បាក់បែកគ្នាជាមួយក្រុមលាវកៅមូនីរុងលឺតនេះក៏តាមស៊ីវហេងចូលជាមួយពួកយួនវៀតមិញឆ្នាំ1950-1951 ក្រោយពេលសន្និសីទជឺណែវថ្ងៃ20កក្កដា1954ប្អូនស្រីភូពូនបានជួបរុងលឺតនេះនៅភ្នំពេញហើយប្រាប់ប្អូនថារោគស៊ីលក់ឫស្សីផ្ដៅស្បូវនៅស្ទឹងមានជ័យភ្នំពេញក្រោយមកឮថាជាអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមទាក្នុងជីវភាពលាក់ខ្លួននោះរុងលឺតឬនួនជានេះមិនដែលតាក់ទងញឹកញាប់ជាមួយបងប្អូនសោះឡើយបើជាជួបក៏ជួបដោយចៃដន្យប៉ុណ្ណោះតាំងពីក្រោយសន្និសីទជឺណែវមកបងប្អូនបានជួបរុងលឺតនេះតែ2ឬ3ដងប៉ុណ្ណោះពេលដែលច្រើនតែពេលយប់ជាពិសេសពេលរំលងអាត្រៀតតាមសម្ដីអ្នកស្រីភូពូនជាប្អូននួនជាម្ដាយគាត់មានសំណាងបានទៅចូលរួមមង្គលការកូនកាលពីឆ្នាំ1956ដឹងនៅតំបន់អមលាំងកំពង់ស្ពឺជិតភ្នំអូរ៉ាល់ប្រពន្ធរុងលឺតជាកូនអ្នកស្រែសុតឈ្មោះសូននាមត្រកូលមិនស្គាល់អាចនឹងលាក់ក៏មិនដឹងកំណើតនៅស្រុកកំពង់ត្រឡាចជាកូនអ្នកភូមិដេរិឆានគឺភូមិក្រាំងលាវដែលលួងស៊ីសវត្តបានចេញក្រិតឲ្យដូរក្នុងឆ្នាំ1925ព្រោះអ្នកភូមិនោះបានសម្លាប់លោករេស៊ីដង់កំពង់ឆ្នាំងឈ្មោះបាដេសរុងលឺតជាប្រធានចលនាយុវកកយុវជនកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជានៅក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងបង្រៀននៅវិទ្យាល័យឯកជនវិទ្យាល័យកុម្មុយនីសលួចលាក់ចម្រើនវិជ្ជានៅកម្ពុជាបុត្រក្នុងរវាងឆ្នាំ1965រុងលឺតបានមកអន្តងយកប្អូនស្រីឈ្មោះឡាវហិចពីភូមិវត្តគោថាឲ្យទៅជួយមើលហាងនៅឯហុងកុងក៏ហក់ទីដឹងតែប្អូននោះមិនបានទៅដោយគ្មាននរណាមើលកូនក្រោយមកនៅឆ្នាំ1971បានឲ្យប្អូនស្រីឡាវហិចរោគអបាយសម្រាប់លោកស៊ីវហេងជាមីឲ្យបានហើយសន្យាថានឹងឲ្យប្រាក់1លានរៀលព្រោះស៊ីវហេងបានក្បត់បាក់តែប្អូនស្រីឡាវហិចមិនហ៊ានធ្វើពេលខ្មែរក្រហមឈ្នះចូលកាន់កាប់ក្រុងភ្នំពេញថ្ងៃទី17មេសា1975នោះនួនជានេះបានឲ្យពួកយោធាទៅយកប្អូនថ្លៃសាក់5គឺវរៈសេនីយ៍ឯកគឹមសានជាស្វាមីអ្នកស្រីភូពូនទៅសម្លាប់ចោលឯគណៈភូមិភិយពេលយប់ទឹះឈ្មោះមូលសម្បត្តិឬរស់ញឹមឬតាកៅមិនទាន់ហ៊ានធ្វើអ្វីដល់រូបលោកស៊ីវហេងទេគេសួរទៅនួនជាសិនប្រោះត្រូវជាមៀមួយខែក្រោយចុងខែអូសភានួនជាសម្រាប់ឲ្យសម្រាប់ស៊ីវហេងដែលដេកឈឺពីការស្លាប់មួយចំហៀងខ្លួនមូលសម្បត្តិចាត់ឲ្យគណៈឃុំជ្រៃនាយនគរបាលក្រហមប្រចាំខេត្តបាត់ដំបងពោធិ៍សាត់ទៅយកស៊ីវហេងពីលើផ្ទះនៅឃុំវត្តគោទៅសម្រាប់តាមសម្ដីបងប្អូនថារុងលឺតនេះចេះនិយាយភាសាបារាំងរៀនចប់បឋមសិក្សាកម្មវិធីបារាំងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1940ភាសាថៃអង់គ្លេសចិននិងភាសាអាល្លឺម៉ង់ផងគ្មានព័ត៌មានថារុងលឺតនេះជាភ្នាក់ងារកុម្មុយនីសថៃសោះឡើយឯសភៅ How Pol Pot Came to Power បានសរសេរថារុងលឺតជាសមាជិកចលនាកុម្មុយនីសថៃទៅវិញអរលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពអានខ្ញុំសូមស្លេះអំណានសភៅរឿងរណាជាគិតកោរបស់លោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យហ៊ិនស៊ីថាតែប៉ុណ្ណេះសិនបាទចាំថ្ងៃក្រោយយើងនឹងលើកយកមកបន្តទៀតសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះអរគុណដែលតាមស្ដាប់និងជម្រាបលាបងលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានអាខ្វាងវាមានលុយកាប់ដំបូលមួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃវាឲ្យកូនចៅវាដើរប្រមូលលុយយកមកស្តុកទុកក្នុងបន្ទប់ក្រោមដីលើដីនិងក្រោមដំបូលផ្ទះស្ទើរតែរកកន្លែងទុកមិនបានទៅហើយតែកាលពីចុងសប្តាហ៍កន្លងទៅគណៈដែលសម្ពោធអាគារថ្មីមួយនៅស្រុកវ៉ារិនខេត្តសៀមរាបនោះអាកូនយួនលេដឹកណែតបានជេរសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកថាមកទាមទារលុយដល់ខ្មែរជំពាក់តាំងតពីសម័យលន់នល់មកម្លេះនោះធ្វើអញ្ចឹងវាមិនត្រូវវាបន្ទោសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកថាឲ្យលុយលន់នល់ខ្ចីដើម្បីទៅទិញអាវុធយកមកសម្រាប់ខ្មែរហើយនៅមានមុខមកទាបំណុលចាស់តាំងតពីទសវត្សឆ្នាំ60-70ឯណានោះម្លេះបានលោកទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក William Hyde លោកផ្លឹកនិយាយថាកម្ពុជាគួរតែចរចាជាមួយនឹងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកស្ដីពីការសងបំណុលសង្គ្រាម ឥឡូវនឹងឡើងដល់ទៅជាង500លានដុល្លារទៅហើយឲ្យបានឆាប់ឆាប់មកមុនដល់ការប្រាក់វានឹងបំពោបំណុលនោះថែមទៀតកាលមុនសម័យវាលពិឃាតកម្ពុជាបានចេញប្រាក់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក274លានដុល្លារតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដើម្បីទិញអង្គរយកមកចិញ្ចឹមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលភៀសសឹកចូលមករស់នៅគោជើងគ្នានៅក្នុងទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញបាទលោក Bill Hyde បាននិយាយឌឺដងថានៅក្នុងក្រសែភ្នែករបស់លោកកម្ពុជាដូចជាមិនមែនប្រទេសក្រីក្រដែលចាំឲ្យម្ចាស់បំណុលគេដើរតាមទីនោះទេមើលណោះអាគារថ្មីថ្មីផុសឡើងជ្រោងច្រាងដោយផ្សិតពេញទីក្រុងហើយប្រាក់វិនិយោគទុនបរទេសនោះទៀតក៏ហូរចូលមកដោយទឹកបាក់ទំនប់បាទរឿងលុយខ្ចីពីប្រទេសដទៃគេមានច្បាប់គេដូចជា The Paris Agreement ឬស្អីបាទទីក្រុងប៉ារីសអីហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវតែសងបាទទោះជាយើងមិនខ្ចីក៏ដោយបាទគេហៅថា Paris Club ប្រហែលឆ្នាំហើយប្រហែលរាជប្រហែលស្អីបើសិនជាមានការចោះសញ្ញាចោះហត្ថលេខាខ្ចីគេដល់ថ្ងៃគេទីត្រូវតែសងឲ្យគេហើយការប្រាក់ក៏ចេះតែឡើងគ្រើតគ្រើតទៅរហូតទៅតាមតម្លៃការប្រាក់អន្តរជាតិដូច្នេះយើងជំពាក់អាមេរិកាំង274លានដុល្លារឥឡូវឡើងដល់ជាង500លានដុល្លារហើយបាទឌូប្លេក្នុងរយៈពេល 40-50 ឆ្នាំមកនេះចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែប្រញាប់សងពំនោះសោទេក៏នឹងជំពាក់គេច្រើនហើយឥឡូវនេះអាខ្វាងវាក៏ដើរខ្ចីលុយគេឯងនឹងច្រើនទៅទៀតចៃចិននឹងឡើងប្រមាណប៉ុណ្ណលានដុល្លារហើយអ្នកណាអ្នកសងមិនមែនមុខវានឹងសងទេតាំងតែលុយវាមានមកជ្រុះនោះវាខ្ចីមកយកទៅឲ្យចង្វាយវាចែកគ្នាជាមួយនឹងពួកអាកន្តោបពួកអាយួននឹងផងរាយខ្មែរជាអ្នកសងបាទកូនចៅរបស់អស់លោកអ្នកនាងក៏នឹងត្រូវសងលុយគេទីរាយសងលុយចិនចម្ពាក់មិនចេះអស់វាន់កនេះគេហៅថាវាន់កអលនីនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានដំណឹងពីមាត់គោមាត់ក្របីបានឲ្យដឹងថាក្រុមចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិរបស់លោកសំរាំងស៊ីមានទំនាក់ទំនងជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងក្រុមអ្នកកាន់អំណាចនៅភ្នំពេញដែលជាបតិបក្ខគ្នានឹងគ្រួសារហ៊ុនបាទរឿងនេះខ្ញុំឮពីណាមដៅរឿងដែលមិនមែនគោឬក្របីឯនោះទេបាទលោកប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងដោយយកខ្សែអាចថតសំឡេងបទសម្ភាសរបស់សំរាស៊ីជាមួយនឹងអាក្របីនៅវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីយើងឮច្បាស់ថាសំរាស៊ីនឹងសម្ដេចក្រឡាផោមខេងគេត្រូវគ្នាព្រោះសំរាស៊ីគោរពសម្ដេចជាស៊ីមដែលត្រូវជាបងថ្លៃរបស់សម្ដេចខេងនឹងខ្លាំងណាស់តើគេយករឿងនេះមកនិយាយជាសាធារណៈគណៈនេះដើម្បីអ្វីដើម្បីកម្ចាត់សរខេងឬយ៉ាងណាព្រោះយើងបានសង្កេតឃើញថាអាក្របីព្រៃមួយនេះកាលណាវាសម្ភាសអ្នកណាហើយនឹងមានរឿងឧបទ្រពកើតឡើងបាទមិនទៅលើអ្នកដែលត្រូវសម្ភាសនឹងក៏ទៅលើអ្នកណាផ្សេងទៀតគឺច្បាស់ជាមានរឿងអញ្ចឹងហ្មងបាទដូចជារឿងដែលកើតទៅលើរូបលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីក្រោយដែលឲ្យសម្ភាសទៅវារួចក៏ត្រូវបាញ់ស្លាប់ព្រោះវាប្រកែសាកសួរឲ្យសន្លប់ខ្លួនឯងបាទសួរឲ្យតលច្រកឬក៏សួរឲ្យបើកអាក្រាតខ្លួនឯងលោកគឹមសុខសម្ភាសរួចក៏ទៅដេកគុកបាទសប្ងាយនៅព្រៃសរណឡើយហើយដឹកគុណមុតបន្តែងទៀតក៏ត្រូវសំងំនៅបរទេសឬថាចង់សឹកមិនដឹងប្រមាណដងហើយត្រឹមមិនបានប៉ុន្តែហើយក៏នៅតែមិនសឹកណោះលេងនយោបាយសឹកទៅបើធ្វើជាសង់ក៏មិនចង់និយាយបាទបាទរឿងសរខេងវាកើតមកពីការដណ្ដើមកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសរវាងអាខ្វាងហើយនឹងក្រុមរបស់សរខេងបាទគឺតាំងតែពេលដែលអាបងសម្លាញ់របស់នាងហ៊ុនម៉ាណាឃើញគេគៀកកើគ្នានឹងសម្បើមណា ត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅដីពេទ្យនៅសង្ហបុរីហើយជំនួសដោយកូនចៅរបស់លោកសောខេងមួយរយៈក៏ប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះក្រោយដែលណេតសវឿនត្រឡប់មកកាន់តំណែងជាអគ្គស្នងការនគរបាលជាតិវិញក៏មានការពង្រឹងអំណាចនិងការការពារសวัสดิភាពរបស់ពួកតកូលហ៊ុនយ៉ាងខ្លាំងក្លាក្រៅពីណេតសវឿនដែលជាក្មួយប្រសាររបស់វាកាន់ក្តាប់ប៉ូលីសទូទាំងប្រទេសហើយឥឡូវនេះអាខ្វាងក៏បន្ថែមតួនាទីមុខតំណែងឲ្យកូនប្រសាប្តីមីខ្នាគឺអាឌីវិជាកូនរបស់អាឃាតកហុកឡងឌីដែលយោងតាមមាត់ចាប់មាត់ព្រៀបអាខ្វាងវាជាអ្នកបញ្ជាឲ្យបំផ្ទុះអធម្មភាកច្ចៈស្លាប់តែហោកាលពីថ្ងៃបុណ្យឯករាជ្យជាតិឆ្នាំ2008នោះបាទវាតម្លើងស័កយកចិត្តកូនប្រសាវាហើយក៏ដើម្បីពង្រឹងអំណាចរបស់វាផងឲ្យកាន់តំណែងជាអគ្គស្នងការរងនគរបាលជាតិបានស្គាល់ថាបើអាណេតសវឿនវាតែស្មឹងសម្មយេទៅអានេះឡើងជំនួសបាទដូចយើងដឹងអស់ហើយថាអាកូនក្រៅខោរបស់អាខ្វាងលេដឹកណែតមានផ្កាយ3នៅលើស្មាហើយក៏ជាអគ្គមេបញ្ជាការរងកងទ័ពជើងគោកអានេះវាមានតំណែងច្រើនណាស់ខាងយោធាក្រៅពីមេតាប់រងទាហានជើងគោកហើយវានៅជាមេបញ្ជាការរងកងអង្គរៈទី2បន្ទាប់ពីអាកន្ធត់ហ៊ីងប៊ុនហៀងហើយវាក៏ជាមេបញ្ជាការកម្លាំងពិសេសប្រឆាំងភេរវកម្មនិងជានាយរងសេនាធិការចម្រុះក្នុងកងយោធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទបាទអាប្អូនក្រៅខោរបស់អាខ្នែតគឺអាហ៊ុនម៉ានិតក៏ជាឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ផ្កាយ3គេដែរវាកាន់តំណែងជាអគ្គនាយកនៃអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានស្រាវជ្រាវចារកិច្ចនៃក្រសួងការពារជាតិទុកសម្រាប់ឆ្លូបមើលសកម្មភាពអាសៀមកោះកពិទាបាញ់និងបាក់ពួកហើយក៏ជានាយរងខុទ្ទកាល័យនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថែមទៀតបាទរឿងដណ្ដើមអំណាចគ្នានៅមានមិនចេះចប់មិនចេះហើយទេតារាបណាពួកនេះនៅតែជាខ្ញុំកញ្ចេះយួនចិននំយួនវាដាក់សខេងឲ្យនៅចាំឡើងកាន់អំណាចជំនួសអាខ្វាងគ្រប់កាលៈទេសៈគ្រប់ពេលក្នុងករណីណាដែលអាខ្វាងវាកៀងបេះដូងឬក៏ដាច់សរសៃឈាមក្នុងគូក្បាលឬក៏ដើរខុសនយោបាយដែលហាណូយបានគូសឲ្យដើរនៅក្នុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខនេះមានគិតស្បប្រាប់ថាមើលទៅនឹងមិនមានគូប្រជែងច្បាស់លាស់អ្វីនោះទេព្រោះហ្វុងស៊ីនពេចនឹងត្រូវប្រើឲ្យដើរតួជាបកប្រឆាំងពេញទីគេថាសខេងនឹងគ្នាគ្នាអាចនឹងឆ្លៀតឱកាសផ្ដួលអាខ្វាងនៅក្នុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតហើយអាចនឹងមានបដិវត្តគឺមានរដ្ឋប្រហារឡើងព្រមទាំងដើម្បីសម្រួលស្ថានភាពវាក៏នឹងអញ្ជើញឲ្យសមរង្ស៊ីមកធ្វើជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដោយមានលក្ខខណ្ឌបាទលក្ខខណ្ឌ with condition ពេលនោះសមរង្ស៊ីក៏នឹងផ្អៀងទៅរកចិនពេញទីតែក៏នឹងមិនមាននយោបាយអ្វីផ្លាស់ប្ដូរពីបច្ចុប្បន្ននោះឡើយពីអណត្តិទៀតក្រោមសមរង្ស៊ីឬក្រោមអ្នកណាដែលបានទទួលការអនុគ្រោះពីភាគីសខេងកម្ពុជាក៏នឹងមានកូនយួនច្រើនជាងខ្មែរហើយក្រោមលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលទាំងខ្មែរអ្នកឈានមុខទាំងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិសុទ្ធតែចង់បាននោះកម្ពុជាក៏នឹងលែងជារបស់កម្ពុជាជនបាទតែនឹងក្លាយទៅជាសម្បត្តិភាពខ្មែរចិនយួនទៅវិញអរលោកនាងមិនស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពប្រាប់អានមុននឹងជម្រាបលាខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណលោកបងធំកោះធននៅ San Jose រដ្ឋ California ដែលបានជួយវិទ្យុយើងប្រចាំខែកុម្ភៈជាប្រាក់20ដុល្លារហើយមានកូនណោតសរសេរថានឹករលឹកព្រមទាំងឲ្យពោជ័យឲ្យសុខសប្បាយដល់រូបខ្ញុំនិងគ្រួសារអរគុណបងអរគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅបងជួយមករកខែ ក្រៅពីនេះម្ដាមថនកូឡេតនៅជាក្រុងប៉ារីបានផ្ញើប្រាក់100អឺរ៉ូហើយលោកហុងធានឡាយនៅជាក្រុងប៉ារីដែរក៏បានផ្ញើប្រាក់20អឺរ៉ូមកជួយវិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកតាមរយៈលោកថាច់ពីយ៉ាបាទសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនគ្នាបាទសូមអរគុណម្ដាមកូឡេតហើយនឹងលោកធានឡាយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅបាទប្រាក់120អឺរ៉ូនេះដូរបាន124.56 សេនបានតិចពីព្រោះត្រូវបង់ថ្លៃផ្ញើ Western Union សូមអរគុណបាទសូមអរគុណក្រៅពីនេះខ្ញុំក៏សូមអរគុណម្ដាមលឹមយ៉ានីននៅរុយបូឡូបាទនៅបូឡូក្រុងប៉ារីដែលបានធ្វើវិភាគទាន200អឺរ៉ូដែលដូរជាលុយអាមេរិកាំងបាន240.55 សេនសូមអរគុណយ៉ាងខ្លាំងម្ដាមក្រៅពីនេះម្ដាមយ៉ានីនបានសរសេរកូនកំណត់ហេតុមួយតូចមានសេចក្តីដូចនេះបាទជម្រាបសួរលោក J'ai le plaisir de vous offrir par l'intermédiaire du compte PayPal 200 euros pour votre radio pour vous encourager à diffuser des émissions intéressantes et à faire des propagandes contre le régime d'Erichan Fantoche de Viet respectivement Madame Lim Chanin Madame Prapta Chui លុយ200នឹងដើម្បីលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យវិទ្យុនេះបន្តការវាយប្រហារទៅលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលដេរីឆានហើយជាអាយ៉ងរបស់យួនបាទសូមអរគុណម្ដាមម្ដាមជួយមករហូតខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងជាបានស្អីសងគុណវិញទេក្រៅពីព្យាយាមធ្វើការដោយមិនហ៊ានលូច្រើនលូដែរលូតិចតិចបាទយើងនឹងបន្តការតស៊ូដោយពាក្យសម្ដីតទៅទៀតបាទព្រោះយើងជាវិទ្យុបាទមិនមានពាក្យសម្ដីមិនមានសម្លេងក៏វាលែងទៅជាវិទ្យុទៅហើយមិនអញ្ចឹងណោះខ្ញុំដឹងថារឿងនេះវាធ្វើឲ្យមានគេរិះគន់ថាបានតែមាត់កោកកោកតែតាគៀកស្លាប់ស្នូកបាទកោកកោកសឹកតមិតតដោកឆ្អែតពោះក្បីបាទមានមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ម្នាក់បានឲ្យខ្ញុំមូដៃអាវមូជើងខោស្ពាយស្នៃប័របាទកំភ្លើងស្នៃប័រឲ្យចុះទៅបាញ់ក្បាលអាខ្វាងគឺឲ្យខ្ញុំចុះទៅប្រឡូកធ្វើជាគំរូឲ្យបងប្អូនខ្មែរធ្វើត្រាប់តាមបាទតាមទ្រឹស្ដីវាស្រួលទេល្អទេប៉ុន្តែក្នុងភាកប្រតិបត្តិទៅមិនរួចទេបាទនិយាយបែបនឹងមនុស្សមិនជំរុញឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅធ្វើជាអ្នកនយោបាយវិញទៅណាតែមើលតែចេះណាស់ខ្ញុំទៅធ្វើអីអត់បានទេទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងសប្ដាហ៍ថ្ងៃធ្វើបានតារាយោមួយហ្នឹងសូមជម្រាបតាមនេះផងមិនថាលោកឯងមកចាក់ខ្ញុំយ៉ាងណាខ្ញុំមិនលោតតាមទេមិនមែនខ្លាចទេប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងទៅឬមិនក៏ដើរទៅដល់ជីដែរវាចាប់បាត់ទៅហើយពុកមាត់សមុំណាពុកចង្ការរយរយខ្ញុំខំប្រាប់ហើយថាគ្រប់ការតស៊ូយើងត្រូវតែមានផ្នែកឃោសនាដើម្បីធ្វើសង្គ្រាមចិត្តសាស្ត្រតែមានអ្នកស្ដាប់មួយរូបនេះគេនៅតែសង្ឃឹងបាទឲ្យខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការឡើងកុំចាំតែជំរុញខ្មែរឲ្យទៅស្លាប់ខ្លួនឯងអង្គុយនឹងកន្លែងចាំតែព្រុសលោងលោងមួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃនោះបាទខ្ញុំដឹងថាអ្នកដែលថាឲ្យខ្ញុំនឹងគេចលលេងទេគេចាក់លេខចាក់កើតក្រែងលោខ្ញុំលោតបាទចាំទៅអវ៉ាបាទខ្ញុំមានរឿងមួយទៀតមកជម្រាបលោកអ្នកនាងខណៈនេះគឺ broker ឬ financial consultant គេបានផ្ញើឯកសារមកឲ្យខ្ញុំសញ្ញេមួយកញ្ចប់ធំដើម្បីប្រគល់អំណាចឲ្យគេយកលុយរបស់មូលនិធិខ្មែរពិភពលោករបស់យើងនឹងទៅបណ្ដាក់ទុនបាទយើងប្រមូលលុយបានទាំងអស់$37,900ហើយសមាជិករបស់យើងទាំងអស់មាន122នាក់បាទម្នាក់200អ្នកខ្លះចេញច្រើនខ្លះចេញតិចបាទយកទៅបណ្ដាក់ទុនក្នុងផ្សារហ៊ុនដោយយើងមិនចង់ឲ្យខាតបង់យើងក៏បានសម្រេចចិត្តថានឹងលេងបែបអភិរិយនិយម គឺប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងមិនប្រថុយប្រឋានខ្ញុំនឹងសាកសួរ broker ថាតើយើងអាចបំបែកលុយនឹងជាពីរគណនីបានទេគឺគណនីទី1ច្រើនបន្តិចទៅ 2/3 យើងឲ្យគេលេងបែប mutual funds បែបមិនប្រថុយប្រឋាននិងគណនីមួយទៀត 1/3 បាទយើងអាចឲ្យគេលេងបែបធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យបានលុយច្រើនច្រើនបាទអាចនឹងមានហានិភ័យច្រើនទៅដែរតែតាមដែលខ្ញុំបាននិយាយជាមួយពួក consultant នៅតាមធនាគារគេមិនសូវចង់រវល់នឹងប្រាក់តិចតួចបែបនេះនោះទេបាទជាពិសេសប្រាក់របស់មូលនិធិទៅទៀតបាទពួកយើងចេះលេងយើងលេងខ្លួនឯងវាល្អប៉ុន្តែរឿងលេងហ៊ុននឹងវាមិនមែនជារឿងងាយដូចគិតដូចថានោះឡើយបាទបាទថាវាងាយនោះអ្នកណាក៏លោតចូលទៅលេងនឹងអស់បាត់ទៅហើយយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយបាទបានលទ្ធផលយ៉ាងណានោះខ្ញុំក៏នឹងជម្រាបលោកអ្នកនាងបណ្ដាទៅទៀតហើយរឿងមួយទៀតបាទគឺគំនិតចង់ធ្វើ lottery pool បានសេចក្តីថាយើងចូលលុយគ្នាទិញឆ្នោត powerball ឬក៏ mega million ដែលខ្ញុំបានបង្ហោះគំនិតនេះកាលពីថ្ងៃមុនក៏មានលោកបងមាសចនបាទលោកបងបាន call មកប្រាប់ថាសុំលេងមួយផងហើយលោកគឹមច័ន្ទវងក៏ call មកប្រាប់ថាលោកស្ម័គ្រចិត្តលេងដែរដោយឲ្យខ្ញុំព្រៀងលក្ខន្តិកៈឲ្យល្អឲ្យត្រឹមត្រូវតាមច្បាប់មកហើយតែងតាំងភរិយារបស់លោកឲ្យជាតំណាងជាអ្នកទៅទិញឆ្នោតព្រមទាំងថតរូបសញ្ញាឆ្នោតផ្ញើចែកឲ្យសមាជិកទុកជាភស្តុតាងគ្រប់គ្នាបាទយើងគឺសមាជិករបស់យើងសុទ្ធតែមានអ៊ីមែលបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងផ្ញើរូបថតតាមអ៊ីមែលមកចាំយើងគិតមើលយើងធ្វើឲ្យត្រឹមត្រូវទៅវាបោកបញ្ឆោតគ្នាមិនបានទេពីព្រោះសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងវាមានរបៀបអីអញ្ចឹងណាហ្នឹងហើយកុំឲ្យឆ្លោះគ្នាយើងលេងធ្វើម៉េចកុំឲ្យខ្ទាស់ចិត្តគ្នាហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាវាមិនជាពិបាកអីទេអាលេងឡូតរីភូលនេះគេលេងស្ទើរតែគ្រប់គ្នានោះបាទកន្លែងធ្វើការធំធំមានគ្នាច្រើនច្រើនពីព្រោះ odds គឺអាសំណាងដែលនឹងបានត្រូវហ្នឹងវាកើនឡើងវាច្រើនជាងយើងទិញម្នាក់ឯងសន្មតយើងទិញម្នាក់ឯង10រៀល10លេខយើងក៏បានត្រឹមតែ10លេខបើមិនជាយើងចូលគ្នា100នាក់ម្នាក់10លេខយើងបាន10ពាន់បាន10000លេខហើយវាមានឱកាសនឹងត្រូវនឹងច្រើនជាងបាទអានេះកណ្ដាលយ៉ជាឧទាហរណ៍ទេហើយត្រូវមកយើងចែកគ្នាទៅតាមស្មើគ្នាទៅហើយយើងអាចដាក់ធ្វើលក្ខន្តិកៈថាទិញម្ដងគឺទិញស្មើគ្នាដើម្បីឲ្យចែកលុយបើថាត្រូវយើងចែកស្មើគ្នាប្រាក់ដែលសល់បើសិនជាបានរង្វាន់តតិចតតូចនឹងយើងអាចសន្មតដល់ចែកគ្នាក៏បានឬក៏ទុកទិញតទៅទៀតក៏បានស្អីចឹងបាទអរលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានចាំថ្ងៃក្រោយសូមគិតទៀតរឿងនេះបាទមានគេជេរខ្ញុំថាសានសវិតគ្មានបានកាយទេនិយាយចុះនិយាយឡើងនិយាយតែពីរឿងលុយបាទបាទកងតាប់ដើរដោយក្រពះបាទណាប៉ូលេអុងក៏ថាអញ្ចឹងបើគ្មានលុយទេអាណាទៅធ្វើកាយកើតអញ្ចឹងឡើយយើងត្រូវការស៊ីបាយស៊ីចុកដែរអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងផ្សងសំណាងហើយត្រូវឆ្នោតសន្មតទេណាសន្មតថា500លានដុល្លារគ្នាយើង100នាក់យើងបានម្នាក់5លានបាទតែយកបង់ពន្ធពាក់កណ្ដាលទៀតបាន2លានដុល្លារក៏ជាជាងអត់ដែរបាទលោកនាងខ្លះដែលគិតថាខ្លួនឯងមានសំណាងល្អក៏ទិញខាងក្រៅទៀតក៏បានអត់មានហាមអីទេលើកលែងយើងមិនមានច្បាប់លើកលែងសម្រាប់តំណាងរបស់យើងដូចជាម្ដាមគឹមច័ន្ទវងទៅទិញក្រៅបានទេតែទិញក៏បាននិយាយមែនទេព្រោះថាអាឆ្នោតរបស់ពួកយើងមានការថតរូបថតមកហើយរិលពេលទៅទិញបាទមកអរលោកនេះទីមេត្រីពីនេះបន្តថ្ងៃនេះសូមអេវ៉ាំងតែប៉ុណ្ណេះជម្រាបលា